But hey guys, what's up? Joel here, sharing my adventure to help you find your own adventure. This week, the adventure has been catching up on sleep. My family and I got back from China about 5 or 6 days ago, and we have been super jet lagged. And we realized that the jet lag coming back home to America was a lot worse than the jet lag of going over to China. So we've been doing a lot of sleeping, a lot of catching up on sleep, and just in general, a lot of readjusting to things. And of course, that means me returning to work, which is okay. But what I miss is that unadulterated time off with family, that time where you actually forget what day of the week it is, which happened to me several times, not just because I was jet lagged or in a different country. And that led me to think about something that I want to make a goal of mine and put on here so you can hold me accountable, something that's a new adventure for me and something that will hopefully lead to a lot of new adventures for our family. So with my time all flipped around, morning runs have become evening runs. We've done them in the dark. We've done them at dusk like this. But either way, I'm sticking to the routine because the routine is a valuable thing at this point in life. It's important to get this guy out with me. Yet the routines are what make me feel trapped, like life is in a cycle and I can't break out. So here's my goal for the foreseeable future. My goal is to work and travel while I'm working more. As somebody who works for myself, I have the ability to work mobily, and with a new member of the family, we need to spend as much time together, outside, traveling, experiencing new things, exploring this country as we can. So that's my goal, just to get out of the routine, to break out of the everyday, and to do things in different places. Getting to experience things together as a family, I think, welds us together and holds us together for the future. So that's my goal, and I really hope that it's possible. So hold me accountable. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching these videos. I appreciate all the support. And if you haven't already, please consider subscribing. Clicking the subscribe button below really helps this channel and continues to allow me to put this content out. So my name's Joel, and until next time, find your own adventure and live life to the fullest. We'll see you next time.